Good morning. I am doing well. How about you? In previous period, we saw. Let us talk to Bindu. Who is saying what and trace and color. Today we are going to learn alphabet. Capital E with small e. This is capital E and this is small e.
The letter E. Eh. Letter E says eh 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 eh. Letter E says eh eh eh. Elephant, egg, and elf. Eh. Elephant. Eh. Egg. Eh. Elf. Learn to write.
So students, how to write capital E with small e?
E.
Capital E. Start from the top and draw a standing line down. Go again to the top and draw one sleeping line. To the right then. Go to the middle and draw another line. Lastly, go to the bottom and draw one more line. In this the same way. Small e. Start below the middle making a loop and continue to make a curve to reach the bottom. Students, one question here. Take the words then begin with small e. E for engine and E for elevator. So students, आपको इससे start होने वाले words दिए हैं. जो words small e से start होते हैं उसको tick करना है और जो small e से start नहीं होते हैं उसको cross करना है. Take one photo and send me. Stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.